Connecting a Cmore HMI to a Do-more can be done via the typical Modbus route. When you create the tags in the Cmore, you'll just have the usual four options, and those four options will correspond to the four memory areas reserved for Modbus commands in the Do-more right here. The Do-more can then use those to control I/O or anything else you want. That'll work just fine. Or you can do it the easy way. All you have to do is specify the Do-more protocol in your Cmore project, and all of a sudden the Cmore has full access to all of these memory areas in the Do-more. Let's take a look. When you create a new Cmore project, you give it a name, select the panel you're using. I'm using this guy right here. And then right here, you just select the Automation Direct Do-more protocol. I'm using Ethernet, so I'll select that one. You can do the protocol setup right here, but I prefer to do it over here in a panel manager. In the panel manager, I just select the device I want to talk to and fill in the protocol. The nice thing about doing it here, though, is I can change the name of the device. We just enter the IP address of the Do-more and a password if your Do-more is set up to use one. Mine doesn't, so we'll just leave that blank. If we had chosen the serial version of this protocol, you'd be filling in baud rate, parity, stop bits, etc. Well, that's all there is to it. Just enter the IP address, give your device a name, say OK. So that was setting up the Do-more in our Cmore project. Now we need to set up the panel's networking information. Under the Ethernet port tab, we put in the panel's IP address and enter a subnet mask. So again, to set this up, all we had to do was set up the Do-more device under the panel manager and set up the panel's networking under the touch panel network. Well, that's it. Now everything becomes real easy because when I create a tag to talk to the Do-more, I just select the Do-more device, give it a name. Let's have this tag control, output Y0. So I'll call it out Y0. That's going to be a discrete. And when I select that, it automatically selects all of the memory areas in the Do-more that are a discrete data type. In this case, I want the Ys. And I want to modify Y0. That's it. Let's see, while we're at it, let's go ahead and control an analog output. That'll be a signed 16-bit integer. And once I've selected that, the Cmore automatically populates all the available memory areas in the Do-more. In this case, we want the analog Y out at address 0. Let's add a push button to drive that Y0 output we created. And let's add an increment decrement to drive that analog output. Let's go ahead and transfer that to the panel I have here on my desk. Here's a new online Do-more project. You set up the Ethernet connection right here under the Info button, set node and IP configuration. In this example, I've already set up our Do-more for this IP address and this subnet mask. Now we'll just save and download this to the Do-more, and we're up and running. Note that we didn't enter any ladder code. If I bring up a data view to monitor those tags that we created, one was driving Y0, and one was driving the analog Y0. And I reach over to my panel and I press the off button. Sure enough, Y0 toggles on the Do-more. Likewise, if I hit the increment button, I can see my analog value changing. Again, without any effort on the part of the Do-more. It just works. So because we selected the Do-more driver in that Cmore application, the Cmore now has full access to all the memory areas in the Do-more. The Do-more doesn't really have to do anything. All the data just ends up where it's supposed to, ready for the Do-more to use it however it wants. Here's the hardware setup that we used in this example. The Cmore is connected to the Do-more via Ethernet. Note that you need a crossover cable to do this. And the PC is connected to the Cmore and the Do-more via USB. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series for more ways to get up and running quickly with the Do-more PLC. Spend less, do more. From Automation Direct.com.